As part of our efforts to prevent wildfires, we are strengthening our electric system to further reduce wildfire risk and better withstand severe weather. We are improving our infrastructure with stronger poles, covered power lines, and targeted undergrounding. These improvements will occur across thousands of miles over several years and will help reduce the risk of wildfires, enhance long-term safety, especially during times of high fire threat, and significantly improve reliability during winter weather. We are continuously evaluating and adapting our infrastructure to improve system resiliency in response to the rapidly changing environmental conditions in our state. Our goal is to harden hundreds of distribution circuit miles this year. There is no single solution that can completely eliminate the wildfire threat. Instead, PG&E is tackling this challenge by taking multiple, immediate actions to minimize wildfire risks, as well as longer-term efforts to rebuild our electric system for the future. These improvements to harden our electric system are just one part of our plan to reduce the risk of wildfires for our customers and our communities. We all rely on electricity every day, and we will continue to work with our customers on solutions that can prevent major wildfires and keep our community safe. For the latest on PG&E's wildfire safety improvements, visit pge.com/CWSP.